In this video, we'll write the Lewis structure for CO2. This is carbon dioxide. So the first thing we do with Lewis structures, we find the total number of valence electrons for the CO2 molecule. If we look at the periodic table, we see carbon right here, group 14, sometimes called 4A. That has 4 valence electrons. So we have 4 valence electrons, and then oxygen right here, group 16, sometimes called 6A, that has 6 valence electrons. We have 2 oxygen atoms, multiply that by 2. The total number of valence electrons for CO2 is 4 plus 12, 16 valence electrons for the CO2 Lewis structure. We'll put the least electronegative atom at the center of our Lewis structure. That's the carbon. So we have our carbon, and then we have the 2 oxygens. They'll go on either side. We'll put 2 electrons between atoms. That's going to form our chemical bond. So we'll put 2 here, and then another 2 here. Now we have the oxygen and the carbon atoms bonded. Next, we're going to go complete the outside atoms, the octets. Complete the octets on the oxygens. So 2, 4, 6. We've used 10. We have 8 more. And then the last 2 here. So at this point, we've used all 16 valence electrons. The oxygens, they have octets, but that carbon in the center, it does not. What we can do is if the central atom does not have an octet, we can move electrons from these outer atoms to the center to obtain that octet. So let's move these 2 right here. We're only using 16 valence electrons. We still have our octet on the oxygen, but the carbon, now it has 6. If we move these 2 here, now the carbon, it has 8 valence electrons. It has an octet, and the oxygen, it still has an octet. This is the Lewis structure for CO2. Let's take a quick look at the molecular shape. So the purple, that'll be our central carbon. We'll add 1 oxygen here with the double bond. We add the other oxygen. Watch how they spread out. This gives us a linear molecular geometry with the bond angle of 180 degrees. So the molecular geometry for CO2, it is linear. Back to our Lewis structure. So we have our Lewis structure here for CO2. Sometimes these double bonds will just be 2 lines, each line representing a pair of electrons. And we note we have a linear molecular geometry with bond angles 180 degrees. This is Dr. V. Thanks for watching.